Today we're going to be feeding my fishing spider a crawfish. The water is really shallow because last time the spider lost the crawfish in the deep water. Because crustaceans like crawfish have an exoskeleton that's reinforced with calcium carbonate, the spider has to slip its fang in through the joints in its armor. Once it does that, it pumps it full of venom and digestive fluids so it can drink all the crawfish meat out like a crawfish smoothie. Thanks for watching and have a nice day, everybody.